Yep, forgot to unmute. Awesome. Great. Cool. hello, everyone, and welcome to this wonderful concert venue known as my bedroom. I wish this was a truly live performance for you all, but thank you so much for logging in and checking it out. This project that I've been working on the past 7 weeks is titled Electro-acoustic Performance and Arrangement. And this performance tonight brings together so many of my musical interests and blends them into something I'm really proud of. I've played the saxophone for 12 years now, mostly focusing on jazz, and I've picked up a bunch of other instruments along the way. I wanted to really showcase my saxophone skills while also creating as much of each song as possible, and everything you hear tonight was arranged and recorded by me. These three songs have been re-contextualized into a quartet setting, and I'll be playing live over the looped harmonies and backing tracks. This first song was the inspiration for the project. It's called Tadow by Masego, and I hope you enjoy. Also, if there are any sound issues throughout the first song, let me know in chat, and I will try to get them fixed up as soon as possible. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so that was the first song. Glad that the mic issue's cleared up and it's mostly fine now. Cool. So while it's loading and my laptop struggles to keep up, this next song is a fun tune called Crave You by Flight Facilities. It's originally a more electronic sounding track, so I really wanted to try to arrange it into a style that keeps that energy and that upbeat feeling of the original, but really changes the instrumentation to something a lot more organic. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you. All right, yeah, cool. So for my final song coming up, I got super creative with a pretty well-known pop song, Toxic by Britney Spears. I wanted to really strip the song back and focus in on the emotion of the piece, and along the way I found another melody that really fit well with the theme that you'll see soon. Taking such a densely packed and heavily produced song and really picking out the elements that I felt really captured the song's essence was a difficult challenge. But I think the version that I've created really makes its own unique statement, and I hope you all really enjoy. Awesome. Thank you so much for everyone who came to check out this really quick performance. I'm super proud of the result, and I hope it was something that made your day a bit better despite all the stress and strains of the state of the world right now. I'd especially like to thank my professor, Scott Barton, who's been the advisor for this project and guided me through a lot of the nuances of music production, mixing and mastering, and really helped me refine all of these songs for the performance today. Once again, thank you so much for checking in, and I hope you have a great rest of the day.